I don't know.
What's up, guys? Ian, Showtime Cards, another feature match for today. We got the player on the right playing Bujin, player on the left playing F.A.T. You'll figure out what that's
like. I like the Delta Crow. I was like, I'll go first against F.A.T. all the time. Yeah. If I get the Delta Crow, because I saw I'll go first. And it breaks them, set 5, boom.
Higher left.
Alright, I guess I'll start.
Okay.
We'll try it. Because I've never got to start.
This is like, if it leaves the field, it summons a token, right?
Yep.
And then once per duel or something, you can tribute to special summon it?
Yep.
Tribute a Blackwing?
No, tribute a card.
But when he comes out the second time,
he can only be used with Blackwing monsters or Synchro material. So like I can't like mind control your guys Synchro with them.
But you can do it now.
Yeah, I can do it now.
Hey, Bill.
So,
my turn?
Yep.
Yes.
Not ideal. Normally when I go for something like Star Wars.
You got what?
That one destroys the other trap?
And you face up.
Oh, face up.
Okay. 0-0 off.
Much better.
Sure.
The days I wish I ran them.
Natural, stop.
Yeah, I got it. So I'm at 43.
Pack for 15?
Sure.
I'll pass.
Sure.
What's the token stats?
0-0.
0-0.
Level 1.
Yeah, level 1.
No, actually, it has 100. So, yeah, you can't kill it with 100, yeah.
Probably gonna lose.
Because I'm at 25.
Go ahead.
Oh, then it's 900.
Get Frogger!
You started your like 600 to me. 39, right?
Which one? 43.
Why do you have
a
What kind of attack?
Draw. Oh, this is a mandatory thing.
What's not during my opponent's turn?
Oh, I thought I was going to discuss something.
Nah. Only during my opponent's. No, just pop it. Go ahead. Is that a cover?
No, it's a...
You have so many covers for that song?
I know. The Land in Lane is built great. You heard it?
The what?
The Land in Spillsbury.
I'm a half of them again too, so we're at 25.
No. Killing me. Alright. I'll trade you the token for I'll bounce with Zephyr. Take 400. Token comes back out. Keeps the field.
What is it?
It's been the Traptrix Bujin incarnation. Like, wow.
I'm gonna be able to do anything because you have Dragon Zero.
I'm on the first one.
Oh, you can know what's
going to
I felt dumb when Torrential Tribute with the 101 and then you just pop it.
He drew back into it, I forgot about that. Yeah. It was nice and clear. I think you just forgot about the clone, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. And the hair too. Yeah. When you go to Zexus,
I had other stuff to do, like I was hanging out with like other coworkers and stuff.
And what days do you work now?
Monday to Friday.
That's cool. So you have weekends off.
It's gonna change soon though. Mm-hmm.
And the only time you got CS was the last time I came from.
It worked, you broke it. That's
the warning.
Go ahead.
I just told my team, like, I'm going to KDS. I just feel it right now.
That's it?
Just trying to get you rid of all those MSTs.
Where did that sound happen from 360?
Can't be destroyed.
Yeah, do it again.
It won. I wish I did too.
Not drawing.
We might have only come through on one channel.
You have one card in there?
Yeah. Doesn't the turtle work too against the same?
Normal summer response.
He gets all of them on the field. Okay, I know what I'm doing.
Go ahead.
I was like, he's going to summon more. Thank God I drew Trenchel, but the Sirocco will do the same thing.
That's why I was like,
this is going to be game two.
Sure. One game. One. Yeah.
Okay. I should have been. I'm not a dick.
I barely got it then.
No, because I was a play, because I was like, there's two things that could happen.
Either chain
hand. Like, he has to take Armor Master. If he takes Armor Master, then I can play Sirocco. That's why I wanted to leave him out, because I don't want you clearing my board, because if I had no black, I could have pumped it. Oh, no, I was okay with it. I was like,
okay. Like, I'm just saying that you didn't expect that.
I was just like, I just need Armor Master to stay on the field. Anyway, I'm here too. Stay on the field for my side, I can still
see. Well, too much fun.
Sharp.
Yeah!
Wow. Like, we did like 3 or 4 times a day. It's like, you know, before I go to class, as soon as I got back, and then like right after dinner when we took a nap, and then like before you go to bed, it was like,
my opening here was kind of
blue.
And I had drawn 2 10x.
Because I opened alert and those were the first cards I saw.
I just noticed it because the one you banished was the far one you just
I thought about that when I did. I was like, I think I revealed this one and I banished it, so I did the wrong one.
Yeah. Because I was like, I think you just revealed far left. I'm like, okay.
And she doesn't like the
so I had to stop one time.
Wait, what do you mean there? I can't attack any of them? If I
control another character, that's because we were just like, really good. Yeah, and I figured I was forced to
switch on your wooden. Anger!
I really actually pretty cool to see you back again. That's
a good switch.
Sorry, I missed you around. I was just
didn't want to go to the field because I was like, I don't want to get them.
Somebody gets it, though.
Yeah, apparently there were multiple ways to steal it, so.
Yeah. It also does like something where it's not down.
Like, this deck has trouble against these monsters. The creature swap is so good, because I have so many different ways to creature swap.
And then
try to
destroy it.
I was trying to do my stuff with this. But you have black money in the field. I was like, well, please, title, Kosak token. I was like really scared of her.
Tommy to grow, but he won't freaking do anything.
I didn't know what to do. I mean, I opened up like...
Yeah, I tried to help him grow. I gave him my most valued possession. You're like, nah.
No, I'm sorry. I just drew charge and a solo recharge and summoned JD and just attacked. I was like, man, this sucks, man. This sucks. Couldn't do anything.
They need to rebuild this thing. This is actually really poorly built.
It was really
fun. Oh my gosh, can I talk about this? Bujin sucks.
But I was like, drew every MST in my deck.
I literally drew all of these.
Yeah. Oh, for them?
Yeah.
Oh, I think that was game two, right?
Yeah.
Huh? It's game two.
Yeah, it's game two.
Yeah, I'll start.
It's a fucking battle, dude.
But I wasn't drawing. I was like, I kept drawing like, Bear, Kaiku, Mermaid. I drew all 3 Traptrix Mermaid.
You get a dive in here. Did you have a bear in the graveyard? Actually, I was like, if you get a bear, or I thought when you end this, you were going to actually like thank you. I was like, oh, fuck. If it gets bear, or, I mean, Dainia,
oh, you won?
Me,
what? Kidding.
You see the fucking lights going.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's there. That's there.
Yeah, and then
that's
when I activate a spellbook.
Oh my god.
Yeah. I
don't even want the
map. That's why I just said, I'm like, man, it sucks. That's why I was like, man, it sucks when you draw a soul reach card into a soul reach card and they draw off JD in first turn.
It's like, what do they do? I was saying Brad Beast, you didn't have a
chariot?
Yeah, it was like.
The world builder's just. No, it's definitely. He has a side deck either, so I was like, no side deck.
Yeah.
Oh.
I
got so sad, you know, because every single time I had a moss at Brennan Mark, it's like,
what are you up for?
No. I don't want to play that shit either.
It's the most expensive deck I've ever used.
It's like a golden toilet. Yeah. It's like the most expensive toilet ever.
But you still just shit in it.
Basically, yeah, you just shit everyone.
Go ahead.
What are you guys talking about?
That's what I'll buy you when I have money. I'll buy you a toilet. A golden toilet.
I want a big beaver-shaped house.
Ian.
One
Ian, I also got it.
Huh? One out of platypus.
Actually, it's supposed to be a groundhog. Most people recognize beavers more.
Well, what I'm saying is because you can make a shape as a platypus, so you have a little gazebo.
No.
And then, like, the two eyes, like, pair of the platypus, would be like your windows.
What is Psyduck? Is he straight up a duck?
Huh?
Is Psyduck straight up a duck?
Psyduck straight up a duck.
Boom! Oh, this card's sick!
Anyways, answer your question.
I like this at all.
Well,
I've been signing this for a while. Inside the crew and that thing.
When you get to that state,
what are they gonna do?
You're like, it's like. Because at this point, you may be like, you're
straight up wins the mirror.
That's why it's probably
the best. I like the right.
This is as far as you guys can go at the time. So then you guys can
go. Go ahead.
Jesus, Ampharos not the cutest card one.
I swear, I love Ampharos.
Ampharos is so cute.
The card is really cute too.
I know.
Ampharos right there. No, that's a wave.
That's Ampharos.
That's a crap. If
you don't have some. That's what I'm saying. Like, in Pokemon, they just like wobble back and forth.
It's too.
What happened to the LCS? Yeah, what happened to the LCS?
Yeah, I used to, like, if you have him in a secret,
I wanted TSM to win.
I need LMQ to win.
LMQ already won. You have his ability in your 40 30. That's 40 points on day one. That was for one game, because you got a Penta.
What?
Off TSM.
Really?
That's why I said, like, man, I was like, I was looking at the matchups, like, yeah, I think Cog should beat Triss late game, like, early game, too, but no, Wildtur just gets pooped.
No, no, late game, that's not close. Triss will destroy you late game, dude.
Still?
Triss is, like, the true, like, one of the truest hyper carries you'll ever see.
The reason why,
untouchable, can't be dove.
You can't dive on Triss, basically. It's impossible.
She puts out so much damage when you're trying to close the gap. Do you know, like, who counters, like, late game Triss is, like, countered by, like, Fiora late game. Who, like, wants a Fiora on your team?
That's such a dirty combo, though, when, like, they jump on you, you, later the Rune King them, and then ult them away.
Yeah! And you can walk away. You don't even have to jump away. You jump when you're desperate. Not for a bit, you get to jump when they have vision, when, like, you have vision, like, air in lane, you get to jump over a wall, and you still maintain vision, because then they lose it for, like, a second or two.
What is your jump, though? So, like,
was the range not huge enough for you? Was the damage not good enough for you?
It's just so quick.
Did it not help that it has a slow?
Yeah. Are you on the beta right
now, man? No. Lost it.
Kevin?
I don't know. Kevin or Sylvan? I don't know. This deck like X2, dude.
X2?
Yeah, I lied. Struggles. This is straight Struggles.
I was Buffalo Wilds.
He opened like Spark Felgrand. I was like, it was Lone Fire Ranger.
Like you said, you were going to be at the Buffalo Wild.
On Tuesday, you mean?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It wasn't this Tuesday. It was last Tuesday.
It was this Tuesday.
Was it this Tuesday? Oh. It's alright, I guess.
So I said I was going to be at 80 at 8, right? And then I didn't have my phone on me. So I had to look at the time here. So when I looked at the time, it was like 7:30. But it was on Abe's PlayStation, which is an hour behind.
What?
So you know what?
when I was like supposed to go meet up with David and everyone else on Tuesday. The only way I could tell your time was from your PlayStation. And your PlayStation was an hour behind.
Something I'm looking.
I'm gonna see if this goes through.
Yeah. Is this recorded?
Yeah. That's why I say Ian sucks so much.
So if you power him and power him the princess, then what would be the better play is to power master him and power exclude the master. So if I would power him and then master the master and just kill him, I get the sage play as this guy's actually going to do.
He's at 13. And 2k.
He's a aura, technically, and when he shakes, we can switch up the defense.
He
specials himself by the
power. Oh, okay, that's what you mean. I was thinking
he pierces at like 400 attack pierces.
I'll bounce. Yeah, first, I'll take 400.
Oh, yeah.
Now special?
Yeah. No, now we just want to get the game.
I wish it was a level 6. Man, what's my soil?
My turn?
Set.
Okay. Okay.
Dang it.
Spell grand attempt number 2.
Real quick!
Do your end face?
Yeah.
So, attack. Yep. Ignore that. That works too.
You activated a bajillion. It's any time this turn. It's if you activated a spell card this turn. I wait.
Pretty gone. Pretty dead.
Yeah. Perfect. Beautiful. Now you have all this. I'm the best. This is partially, if I top deck partially, this is partially right now. I'll keep that on the top. And you know what I got?
Oh, I have like no odds. How did I do it?
Yeah, this is good.
What's that gonna do?
So he's at 25. So now
Tengu's sent. No, that's stupid. Shut up. You move my extras anyway. They have it. Did you see Tali?
No, I can't soul track. Fuck. Okay.
Come on, what if you have to do a sideboard? I need buying sleeves.
Sure.
That side is
the best. Charge for one.
Okay.
Now I guess I was
surprised. Nick, that felt great. I just promise it dies.
My poor whirlwind, they were nowhere to be seen.
Thank you.
It's like, I feel like that's the only reason I should ever want to go first. Is like, oh my god. I mean, it's not bad if you get it and you're golden. And you technically start with 6.
Yeah. And
there's 3 copies of it.
I don't know. If Gale went up to 3 in that deck, I'd be like all over that deck.
Amazing.
Because Gale's so good.
Gale's broke.
He has such, like, utility for that deck. Just like, I'll just hack whatever. I'll just beat Silver everything.
And then you have green Gale, so you can play stuff just like special Gale, Goyo, stuff. No problem.
You can like actually stand.
Yeah.
Which is like what that deck needs in order to keep up with
that.
Yeah. So like just give it at least two Gales.
You have to control what you're now with it. You can't like, I mean you get those occasional weird things.
Or you just like Zapdos, Bora Bora, Sirocco, Pump, Attack, Pierce.
Well I had a Chump token on something from a Armor Master, and then Armor Master said for sure an attack on a token on the field, and I tribute the token for a Sirocco, and made it zero, and then just one shot.
That was the wrong side.
Plus the clue that was in the
cover. Swing! I did! Don't swing!
Thank you. So, all you can do is swing.
So you're gonna drop.
Bro. No, we don't. I'll take it now.
Yeah.
Guy won.
By all means.
You're gonna get $3. $3,000.
And then 17.
Oh my god. Well, alright, we go ahead and just It's a baby, but what the fuck?
You're gonna lose. Good draw.
Three?
Way too late. You got it.
You're drawing so many monsters.
I know. Oh my god. I'm surprised you didn't slide that out.
This?
Yeah. I said
this
one.
This is next round. Do you guys wanna, like, I don't know. We can play this out.
I play against Muhammad.
You can just draw, or we can play whatever you want.
I will play.
But we're gonna have to wait for everyone else, though.
Yeah, you have to do, because we're still doing. What happens if we draw? Like if me and Andrew draw, will we get into top 8?
The most points that anyone can get, even if they win this round, is 9. So you guys are guaranteed.
So we're guaranteed top 8?
Well, we do top 8 or top 4? Oh, damn.
Hey, Muhammad. Don't sit over here.
I just like him. I just like
him. Hey, KK, we're just going to draw. We're in top 8, too.
Oh, really? Okay.
What about me and Cody? Yeah,
if we all draw, you guys
are also bricks for
me. Yeah. I bricked so hard against David. I threw a Trinity fake. I threw anything the entire game.
Why don't you guys deal about that?
Come over here so I can shatter you.
They all draw, we don't get in. They all draw, we don't get in.
No, I don't like it. You guys could still potentially get in. I think you guys are.
How's that possible?
Two, so two,
Derek,
high five,
four,
Adam.
And then six.
Yeah. He's nice.
I know you guys are next to him now.
Yeah. Oh man, we actually have to play? So lazy. Alright.
Come over here and play. Tony.
Okay.
Who won?
You got it.
That fat deck, man, it's harsh.
The hat.
So you're drawing in the top 8?
Oh, I did. Oh. You bastard.
I don't know how to stop your camera. I don't know if it's still recording.
there are literally two spots in top 8 that can be like attained right now. So, because me, KK, Adam, and Andrew all have 10 points as of the draws. So I think...
Oh, does that mean I don't have to play?
You don't want to. Okay. Like, you can still be in top 8 if you want.
Yeah.
Why do you
want.
Say it like that?
If you want.
No, if you won.
I think you're the highest paired X2. So if you win, you would probably be in top 8. And then the winner of your guys' name would be in top 8.
Alright, Muhammad, let me eat your soul.
Cool. So top 8 is going to be you, me, you. And then one of these, and you. So hold on, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then the winner of this. Yeah, because this is
a table.
5, 6, and then
play here?
One of these.
I don't want to make you move.
That
would be harsh.
Do you play?
Yeah, there is one more round, but I don't think you're a bunch of
people. I should crush them. She'll know her more.
David, we did it. We got top 8.
Team League duel, dude.
Where's that?
Nobody's
so
here.
Like, oh my god, I was like gonna make bank.
What happened to here, but
what happened to
Greg?
Because Greg was telling me that he started drawing.
You know that Exiton Night tournament? Well, Greg was judging it or whatever. And Greg bought Brandon's entry fee. I guess they're like in the same like team, they share cards.
Brandon's what's right Brandon?
That Brandon?
Yeah, him. So,
that one.
Pretty much at the end, he got 2-0'd by Carlos. And Greg got upset. He's like, oh, we'll try to help you, Carlos. We're going to start the match again. That's what started it all.
Yeah. It was pretty bad.
Sorry, like, why would you start it again? Because Rome was like helping him. So Greg's like, no, you intruded in the match. Just start it over again. Because you just wanted him to win from his team.
Yeah.
But I wanted you to win,
that's,
too.
That's when it started.
I don't even know who you were playing.
The rest, I have no idea.
Greg also got, like, super banned from, like, judging tournaments again. Like, he was like, everybody was like, nope. Yeah.
Judging?
Oh shit, I will help him.
Thanks.
Muhammad. Catch you later.
Just ready for it?
Now you can use this stuff. It's on the house.
My girlfriend got me.